This is where Abby's gonna get to the aquarium and find out bitches are dead. Wait, so where's Lev and all that? Unless he stays here. So I remember her saying, it's like, we can't go back the way we came, like, you're fighting over there. Thank God that was fighting. Never, if we would have gone back, maybe she would have lived. I would have never run into Isaac.
Yeah.
I was about to say, if you tell me this is locked, I swear to God. Oh my god, I did kill Alice. Oh, what the fuck is wrong with me? And I don't have a weapon.
Stay behind me.
I didn't know. Footprints. Fun games do that. There's no point in looting. I literally lost all my shit. Oh, yeah, here we go.
Be careful.
I don't remember him being that brutally killed. Ew. It's so weird the game makes you somewhat feel for her. Like the person she loved was killed. And there's the map that was left behind. I'm gonna say, if it makes me take that journey, I'm gonna be pissed. I don't know what happens next. Poor Jesse gets shot in the face. Wait, am I playing this? No.
What do we do when we find him? Just figure out how to get in first.
I have a gun. Why do I have to play this, though?
Lights are on. Still with me, Lev? Yes.
See, but shouldn't they have heard that?
Keep looking.
Oh no, because right now they're on the stage. Why do I feel like no one's gonna get hurt in the end of this?
Grab that ladder. Ready?
Oh, so they should have realized that I walked them out. You know, wait, then what were they looking at? Unless I had a second, it might have been Tommy's map. She probably had one. So See, it's like someone would probably think to cut the power here. It's like, oh, and it's like if this was a real situation, but. Be like, oh, I'm gonna cut the power.
These are Leah's. He's been tracking us.
Yeah, but I already know what's about to happen here.
Stay close.
It's like I already know where to go. There's no point in looting. I was about to say, if it makes me shoot Jesse.
Don't fucking turn around. Lev, keep your bow on him.
Yeah, but Lev wasn't. I didn't see Lev there earlier.
Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people.
No, Jesse. Fuck, I had to see Jesse die.
Stand
anyway.
Up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here!
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right? Stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
I think that's where it stopped.
You killed my friends.
Oh no, right here. And she points the gun.
We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her!
Oh, fuck. There's a Tony.
Come on.
Wait, no, why am I playing as Abby during this?
Watch the exits, don't let her leave. Don't you fucking run!
No, why am I Abby here? Yeah, this is dumb. She's gonna bonk me in the head. Oh. That, or she's gonna be with a gun pointed at this door. Yep. What if I don't fight back? What does he can't make decisions like that? Wait, why am I doing this?
There you are.
Oh shit. Ah. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I mean, can I just choose to die?
Found
you. I'm gonna just die. Kill me. That was not supposed to happen. Okay. Well, shit. Don't attack Ellie head on. Thing though, Ellie can probably sense or hear me.
Show yourself.
Shit, wrong gun. Where is she? All right, she's over there. Oh shit. What? How did she block that? I did attack her head on. She wasn't looking. Probably have to do this in three waves. This is probably wave two. Careful, she's smart. There we go. What? Wait. I was so confused on what I was even supposed to do there.
Fucking die!
No, please. Ooh, this can be a thing. I remember that she's like 10 times stronger than Ellie. Damn. How is like her nose not completely broken? Alright, we both done? Are we both done for the count? Can we both just call it quits? Be best friends now? Am I hunting her now? I'm scared to go through here. Because in theory, she'd... Oh no, she's looking for me still. Oh no, she's using the bow. Why do I have to do this? Oh, you have it, dude. That's what I said. Don't break the other one. Dina!
Stop! She had nothing to do with this. Abby. Don't ever let me see you again. Come on.
So I made Ellie lose that fight. She's not dead, I hope, even though she got face smashed in and there's an arrow in her shoulder. I should have paused the recording there, but whatever. So, that's basically a giant loss for Ellie. She didn't do what she wanted or succeed, and all her friends died, or her two friends died in the process.
Hey, buddy.
Oh my god, how many years is this? This has got to be at least a year or two later.
I got you.
Or at least a year.
Yeah, it's okay.
Well, this is because she's completely healed. Definitely Jesse's kid. Jesse. Wait, are we not in Jackson? Doesn't look like we're in Jackson. What the f? Well, I mean, I do like to draw, so.
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
In the kitchen. I thought there was a baby for a sec. I'm like, what the fuck? Who got the cigar? Oh, that's a bathroom. You ain't need to take a shit, baby, right?
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Goobers.
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
I feel like Ellie's the man in this relationship. Or the more masculine one.
Sometimes.
Everybody's about to come after me now for saying that. I'm sorry.
I want a boogie, huh? Alright. Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at mama go. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Ooh.
What the fuck is happening?
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Oh, okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey. I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing.
Left who outside? Do we have a dog? You know, I shot Alice.
Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
Wait.
Want some fresh air?
Who the fuck is Ollie? I need to go around. Are you kidding me?
Hey, Ollie.
Oh.
What are you doing out here?
Hang on, buddy. Yeah, here we go. That's pretty, right?
Where the fuck are we?
Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time.
It's all right. Everybody does it. Got a lot of stories to tell you. When you're older. Much older. I don't even know where to begin.
I mean, nothing in life seemed peaceful until now. Is it just me, or do I feel like this is a dream? I mean, this view is amazing. This looks beautiful.
We should go check on Mama. Hey, let's get you on here. Official.
Wait, what's the baby's actual name? JJ?
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Where the fuck you at? Shit.
Who's that handsome fella, huh?
I don't think a baby would react like that, but okay. I was literally right there.
Does he need his jacket?
No, he's fine.
What? We got animals too? What the fuck?
You wanna pet him?
What the wait, what the hell?
Gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey, I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Yeah.
Come on.
In there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on.
Get the
barn time.
Get the fuck in the barn.
Head on in.
Get in there.
Wow. That's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count.
No, let's not, please.
Two. Better stop, so I'm getting sleepy.
Oh, you fuckers.
Eugene. Hey, inside.
How do I know these sheep by name?
Move it or lose it.
Yeah, everybody in.
We definitely have way too many sheep.
Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out?
Come on, you little bitch.
Come on, little dude.
Hey, habido. That scared the shit out of me. Why is this all coming back to her now?
Okay.
What the fucking... I understand why that triggered it.
Oh, come on, little guy. Do you want to eat?
There's a tornado. Oh, shit. Why? Oh my god. Except he wasn't calling me, but... Why is there something really fucked up that's gonna happen? But there's no way everything's going to stay peaceful. Hey. Hey. Now you're just sitting in the mud and in nice clothes.
It's good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
That wasn't excitement, that was terror. Is how far away were we from Jackson? Or maybe we just never went back. That shit, because Maria would have lost her shit. Dead bunny. What am I out here catching dinner? Feeding our baby dead rabbit. This looks nice. What if I feel like she's gonna have a panic attack again? Also, if anything would set off your fucking anxiety or memories, it would be you hunting. Last time in a game we saw you shoot a rabbit, it was when... before you met David. That sucked.
You. Who are you here with?
Maria? If it's Abby, I'm gonna lose my shit.
Hey, where you been? Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. That's quite a bit you got there.
So this is a dream.
There you are.
Here, let me take it. Come here, bud.
Oh, yeah. Here.
Oh, I got it.
Hey.
Wait, Tommy survived?
It's good to see you.
You too. You getting heavy?
No, it's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Are you good?
She's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
No. We talked about it a lot. Yeah, it's what we both want. So. Okay. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, driving with a kid with scars across his face.
Abby.
He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat.
Wait, Tommy, you were limping.
Right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, sorry.
Yeah, you remember she kicked my ass. Well, I kicked my own ass, I guess.
Well, I can't go.
Would have been interesting if they made like a decision thing at the end, like if you could be Abby or Ellie, and that would determine the end of your story. So it's like it all progresses naturally to the same point, all but right. Then it's a. Differential ending.
Reckon's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
Instead, she made. Well, I mean, I killed all her friends.
What
and the person
joke.
She loved.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Yeah, and I thought you were dead. Ellie's gonna go. If you make me take that journey, I swear to fucking God, game. I will lose my goddamn shit. Oh shit. Hold on. All right, here we go. Oh, wait. Happened again, got rid of it. Maybe it's pretty quickly, but my skin hurts. It was more than I gave up trying to stop. So she's has like nightmares over Seattle. And I leave it all behind. Alright, take it. It's a bit chilly. Guitar. I'm not actually gonna play it now, am I? People are trying to sleep. I'm gonna just sit here and play the guitar. Please, I'm actually gonna play something specific. Oh my god, I completely forgot about this. Wait, is this when Dina actually kisses her? The first time? These, like, genuine cutscenes are really good. Jesse was cool.
I hate these things.
I feel you, Jesse.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen.
The iron wings.
She say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse?
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Why don't you start with me? Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell?
Don't actually...
Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross. You love it.
Except
the guy in this room is staring at you right now.
Where's Joel? Technically, I know Joel's here.
Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl, not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry. Sorry.
That's the not so nice word.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
Oh.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey!
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough.
Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
That's like the last actual interaction he had before he died with. Fuck.
Hey. Since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.